Hey, my name is Umang and I'm here to share with you why I use Utkarsh Fung Free in my garden in place of other chemical fungicides. I am an enthusiast who has started to grow roses recently. I bought a few climbing roses last year. They came with black spots throughout the foliage. The obvious option was to use fungicide like Saaf and other products. I'm not against Saaf and other fungicides. They do have their own place. But for my garden, I wanted to choose something that is non-toxic for everyday use. I am growing garden roses and not exhibiting roses. Here are my top 3 reasons for not using chemical fungicides in my garden. The first is that they are poisonous. We have to wear a mask and protective gear to remain safe from them. Some of them are known to cause problems to the environment as well. The second point is that we have to rotate the fungicides to avoid resistance. The rotation has to happen based on the recommendations from the Fungicide Resistance Action Committee, or FRAC in short. If you are not familiar with FRAC numbers, then use the link that is shown in the QR code to know more. Keep in mind that using one fungicide will eventually cause a problem because fungus develops resistance against a specific fungicide. The third and main problem with a lot of systemic fungicides is that they kill beneficial mycorrhiza and other beneficial fungi. These beneficial fungi live in the soil or attach to the plant roots. The mycorrhiza fungi protects the plant and nourishes the plant. Using some systemic fungicides kills the mycorrhiza and other beneficial fungi. With the mycorrhiza gone, the plant is more vulnerable to the attacks. With that background given, let me introduce you to Fung Free. Fung Free is a product manufactured in Surat, Gujarat by Utkarsh. It's a biological consortium. When I say biological, it means that the consortium liquid is alive. It has living fungi in it. By consortium, it means that there is more than one type of fungi that are compatible with each other. It has a few types of good fungi that are very good at fighting bad fungi. Here is how the plant that I showed in the starting of the video looks like in the monsoon. Even when the black spot and other bad fungi are very active. Notice that the plant does not have any black spots, despite the humid environment. To prevent bad fungus during an active infection, I had to spray Fung Free every 5 to 7 days. The dosage was 2 to 4 milliliter per liter for drenching and spraying. Once the problem was in control, I went to the schedule of spraying and drenching every 21 to 30 days. No chemical or biological fungicide will reverse the black spots on the leaves, so the old leaves will not turn back to normal. But the new leaves will not have the problem if we spray at regular intervals. The product is not compatible with chemical fungicides because the chemicals in these fungicides will kill the fungus in this consortium. Now let's talk about what is there in the Fung Free. On the screen you'll be able to see the names of the fungi that are present in this consortium. These fungi are a great topic for study and research. If you are interested in science behind them, to understand how they work, look for them on Science Direct website. Now here is how the product looks like on Utkarsh's website. The website says that Fung Free can fight all the bad soil-borne and airborne fungi. Utkarsh's website says that this product can cure and protect from all the fungal disease mentioned on the screen for a lot of plant species. Fung Free is one of the best products that I have come across. If you know of anything else, please let me know in the comments below.